I remember earlier this month, I woke up to go to work and the sun was red in the sky because of how much smoke there was.
What we're seeing, in particular with the lake, is an increase in habitat for invasive species.
Climate change matters because it touches on every aspect of our life.
For Indigenous people and for the Nez Perce people in particular, our life sources that we depend on out there are being affected.
We think about the air that we breathe, the water that we drink, but we never really think about the human impact. Every time I think about climate change, I think about how do we support those communities who are directly impacted and affected, specifically Latino community here in Idaho.
Climate change is not an if, it is a when, and we're seeing more and more that the when is right now.
One of my biggest worries that I have on climate change and its role in our lives is really about how we can, as people, coexist with nature and the environment as one.
I think about my uncles who are out there working in the fields. You know, it's really hot. They're wearing bandanas to cover their faces.
We support, advocate, and educate farm workers and the community around heat, smoke, and pesticide poisoning that farm workers have to deal with.
We're looking at the climate crisis, and we understood that through solar deployment that we could reach net zero. These are just the very first steps in what we're doing here with renewable energies and how we lead in a way that's beneficial to the planet.
Where I'm standing is on the Hangman Creek watershed on the Coeur d'Alene Reservation.
The main goal of our restoration out here is to provide cool and consistent water for fish and wildlife species. Bring in vegetation and ecosystems that provide a place to capture carbon, decrease the effects or slow down the impacts of climate change.
This past year, we decided to refurbish our Bora garden. We chose Idaho native plants that have deep roots, and what they do is they sequester carbon from the air.
We don't set ourselves apart from the land. We know what we're doing to the planet, we're doing to ourselves.
There are some cases where you do get to that point where there's a point of no return, and you want to make sure that folks are taking action now, not later, not when it's too late.
We need to be thinking long-term about what's good for not just the ecosystem, not just for the fish and wildlife, but for all the people that are residing throughout Idaho.
Contact your government officials. It shows that they have constituents who want change, they want action.
They need to understand that they have in their power to make this happen, and they can choose to make this happen.
Don't only just look at the big picture, really zoom in and think about all those folks that you often don't think about.
When I think about the future, I see a healthier, more resilient, thriving community.
We can't do it by ourselves. It takes all of humanity to make the change.
Just do the small things, even if you don't think in the end they're gonna matter that much. I promise you that they will.
We are a part of the solution.
Show your enthusiasm and passion about climate change. You can do it in your own unique way.